Now figure gives the HT plot of a particle in one dimensional motion. Three different equal intervals of time are shown. In which interval is the average speed greatest and in which is it is the least? Give the sign of average velocity for each interval. See here, first of all, which of is greatest? So second, average speed is greatest, right? And third is the least one, right? And signs, so 1 and 2 basically are positive average velocity, and 3 is negative. Why? Because we get 3, its position is negative, so that's why that average velocity will be negative.